In a remarkable turn of events, NASA's Voyager 2 spacecraft, located more than 12.3 billion miles away from Earth, has emerged from silence after weeks of lost communication. The historic probe, launched in 1977 to explore the outer planets, encountered an unexpected obstacle when controllers inadvertently sent a wrong command, causing its antenna to lose contact with Earth. Now, engineers are working diligently to regain control and reconnect with the iconic space explorer. On July 21st, Voyager 2's antenna was tilted away from Earth due to an unintended command, severing its ability to receive and transmit data. NASA revealed this issue only recently, prompting concern among space enthusiasts and scientists alike. However, on a hopeful note, the American Space Agency's Deep Space Network, comprising large radio antennas globally, successfully detected a heartbeat signal from Voyager 2, indicating that the 46-year-old spacecraft has reignited its operations. The reawakening of Voyager 2 has energized NASA's teams, who are now focused on devising a command to reorient the spacecraft back towards Earth. Despite the setback, the agency remains determined to re-establish communication with the legendary probe. Engineers plan to make multiple attempts to send the necessary commands before a scheduled automatic reset in October, in case the initial efforts are not fruitful. As humanity's second most distant spacecraft, Voyager 2 etched its name in the annals of space exploration by becoming the second man-made object to enter interstellar space. However, as the craft nears its 50-year milestone, its capabilities are being curtailed to conserve energy. Nevertheless, it is expected to continue transmitting weak radio messages until at least the mid-2020s. Since its launch, Voyager 2 has undertaken an unprecedented odyssey, visiting all four gas giant planets in our solar system: Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Notably, in 1986, it made a historic close approach to Uranus, revealing previously unknown moons during the encounter. The probe also made significant discoveries regarding the potential presence of oceans beneath the icy surfaces of Europa and Enceladus, two moons of Jupiter and Saturn. Both Voyager 2 and its twin, Voyager 1, have achieved extraordinary milestones, being the only spacecraft to operate outside the heliosphere, a protective bubble generated by the Sun comprising particles and magnetic fields. Voyager 1, currently located around 15 billion miles away from Earth, holds the title of humanity's most distant spacecraft and famously captured the iconic image, pale blue dot, humblingly showcasing Earth as a mere speck in the vastness of space. The recent revival of communication with Voyager 2 brings renewed hope and excitement to the scientific community and space enthusiasts worldwide. The legendary spacecraft's continued mission holds the promise of unlocking further secrets of the universe as it ventures into the depths of interstellar space. As NASA perseveres in its efforts to re-establish control, the indomitable spirit of human exploration is once again on full display, reminding us of our boundless quest for knowledge beyond the horizon of our own planet.